Okay, set up. Those which are not physically fit. Tidal energy. You will categorize under the which? Tidal energy. You will categorize under the which category of resources based upon ownership. In India, tidal energy, you will categorize under the which category? National. Very good. Excellent, girl. Yes, you. National. मैंने ownership का of development potential resources can classify into the which category in India? मैंने answer दे दिया. Now, which of the following resources are recycled by the nature? Option A. Stock. STOCK. Recycled by the nature. Option B. Non-renewable resources. Option C. Biotic resources. Option D. Non-conventional resources. Sit down. In which year the Planning Commission established? 1950. Sit down. What now has presently called to the Planning Commission in India? Sit down. NITIAAYOG. Niti Aayog. Very good. The next one is a. What we call to the type of alluvial soils which are considered less fertile and contains boulders, nodules, and pebbles. Hunger. Very good. Yes, you. Repeat it. It's okay. It's okay. It's not a type of alluvial soil. Bhangar. G. Yes, you. Dia. Disha. Bhangar. Yes, you. Can you spell it? Can you spell it? G-A-R. Collective answer. Bhavar is a correct answer. Because usne bhi kaha, wo bhi kaha. Bhangar. Consisting the finer materials. Fertility कम ज्यादा होती है, ठीक है, पर nodules, boulders भाबर में मिलते हैं. Very good. What we call to the type of alluvial soils which are lies under the foothills of mountains and wetlands. Next question. Next. Burial sites. BURIAL categorized under the which category of resources? BURIAL categorized under the which category of resources? Wasteland. Yes, anybody else? Burial sites categorized under the which category of resources? Anybody? So answer is a community resource. Your name? Graveyards. Use next. Anybody else? Chalo aage. Next. In which year the first 5-year plan initiated by Government of India? 1955 to 1956. Sit down. Conventional resources are also known as dash. Sit down. Non-renewable resources.
Mm-hmm.
Thorium extracted from the monazite rocks of Kerala categorized under the which category of resources? Potential. Very good. Anybody else? Thorium extracted from the coast of Kerala categorized under the which category of resources? Developed. Anybody else? Stock. Yes, anybody else? Reserve. It's a reserve. Reason. Okay, soil. बता देना आपने कहा सॉइल इज अ हाँ वो ठीक है कन्वेंशनल भी नहीं आएगा कन्वेंशनल भी नहीं आएगा नहीं कन्वेंशनल नॉन रिन्यूएबल होते हैं नॉन कन्वेंशनल रिन्यूएबल होते हैं वाटर कन्वेंशनल में आएगा अकेला हाइड्रो इलेक्ट्रिसिटी आता है और कोई नहीं हाइड्रो इलेक्ट्रिसिटी फिर उसको अवॉइड करो वो मिनरल्स में क्लियर करो नेक्स्ट यस सॉइल The soil formation has influenced by the five important factors. First, humus. Second, climatic conditions. Third, topography, relief, landforms, jisko keh dete ho. Fourth, parent rock. Fifth, dash. Weathering. Temperature. Wo climate mein aa jayega. Can you spell it? E-Y-P-E. Very good. Yes, anybody else? Weathering. Yes. T-I. Sit down. Time. Slow and steady process. Soil formation is a slow and steady process. Black soil regions, which are receiving as a low rainfall, cracks are appeared on a black soils. For this has a term used as down A-E-R-A-T-I-O-N aeration soil aeration process in which the oxygen can reaching over the deeper sections of soils okay next one where did the first earth summit Rio de Janeiro it held sit down Brazil sit down क्वेश्चन हो गया Which one of the following has responsible for the gully erosion? Sea waves, glaciers, rainwater, and wind. Sit down. What is responsible for the land degradation in Gujarat? Options are over irrigation. Option B, excessive cultivation. Option C, overgrazing. Growth of solar energy, categorized under the which category of resources based upon a level of development? Potential. Very good. Very good. Anybody else? Develop. This is a stock. Sit down. Reason. The largest solar panel of India situated at which place of Gujarat? No. Very good. Bhuj. What term is associated with the formation of a narrow channels due to the rainfall along slopes of mountains. Sit down. Another synonym. What synonym has used in which as a rainwater? Ravines. Very good. Ravines. Narrow channels built by the running water in a rain. Ravines or gullies. Due to as a gully erosion, badlands are associated with the which place in India? Badlands, which affected by the gully erosion? Meghalaya. Yes. Chambal. Very good. Sit down. Chambal. Okay. Which dam has built over the Chambal River? Continue. Chambal River. Which dam has built over on a Chambal River? नो ऑप्शंस। थर्ड कॉलम नेम ऑफ अ स्ट्रीट नहीं माफ नहीं बुक में होता मैं कहता नहीं। यस नेम ऑफ अ डैम फर्स्ट कॉलम कॉलम यही होता है कॉलम नेम ऑफ अ डैम सेकंड रिवर थर्ड स्टेट सेकंड ओवर 10 seconds ओवर फर्स्ट राणा प्रताप सागर डैम नेम ऑफ अ डैम इज अ राणा प्रताप RANA शांतनु जी राणा प्रताप सागर रिवर इज अ चंबल स्टेट इज अ राजस्थान स्टेट राजस्थान नियर टू राजस्थान राजस्थान मध्य प्रदेश के बॉर्डर में कहीं बना होगा अगर बोर्ड्स में आता है तो राजस्थान कंसिडर किया जाता है। यस नेक्स्ट सेकंड मेटूर METTUR आपको पहला कॉलम क्या लिखवाया पहला कॉलम क्या लिखवाया हाँ है उसमें है अवॉइड करो। नेक्स्ट मेटूर ऑन कावेरी इन तमिलनाडु मेटूर ऑन कावेरी इन तमिलनाडु भाखड़ा नंगल वेरी गुड सतलुज रिवर हिमाचल प्रदेश ऊना डिस्ट्रिक्ट हिमाचल प्रदेश आधी कंप्लीट करो रिवर नर्मदा स्टेट गुजरात नर्मदा ओरिजिनेट छत्तीसगढ़ महाराष्ट्र के सॉरी मध्य प्रदेश के बॉर्डर से होती है अमरकंटक से फ्लो करती है वो मध्य प्रदेश में गुजरात में डैम बना हुआ है इसके ऊपर सरदार सरोवर डैम हाँ वो महाराष्ट्र में जाता उसका नाम ही लिया हमने। नेक्स्ट हीराकुड HIRAKUD हीराकुड डैम महानदी उड़ीसा नहीं ये नहीं है वो है रिहंद सागर RIHAND रिहंद सागर सोन रिवर SON रिवर सोन रिवर डैम रिहंद सागर RIHAND ये लार्जेस्ट है अभी RIHAND रिहंद सागर सोन रिवर स्टेट मध्य प्रदेश नहीं है। नेक्स्ट टेहरी ये है उत्तराखंड एंड रिवर भागीरथी गंगा की हेड स्ट्रीम गंगा भी कंसिडर हो गई थी गंगा ही तो गंगा की हेड स्ट्रीम है भागीरथी उत्तराखंड नागार्जुना सागर सोच लो आंध्र प्रदेश रिवर कृष्णा नागार्जुना सागर। नेक्स्ट तुंगभद्रा ये है रिवर सेम तुंगभद्रा रिवर वैली प्रोजेक्ट कंस्ट्रक्टेड ऑन तुंगभद्रा TUN नो इट्स नॉट तुंगभद्रा ट्रिब्यूटरी ऑफ कृष्णा तुंगभद्रा रिवर वैली प्रोजेक्ट रिवर इज तुंगभद्रा स्टेट इज अ कर्नाटका नेम ऑफ अ डैम इज द तुंगभद्रा रिवर वैली प्रोजेक्ट TUNGABHADRA, वो आपकी मर्जी है, शॉर्ट लिखो फुल लिखो, तुंगभद्रा, नाइनर गिवन इज सलल, भाखड़ा नंगल, टेहरी, राणा प्रताप, सरदार सरोवर, हीराकुंड, नागार्जुना एंड तुंगभद्रा, तुंगभद्रा, दीज आर मार्क्ड इन सिलेबस, दैट्स इट। What we call to the type of alluvial soils which has consisting as a finer material of sediments. How much total percentage of area desired under the forest cover? Desired. Sit down. Yes. Surveying categorized under the which stage of resource planning? Surveying. What's the name of a stage? Name of a stage. Name of a stage. Yes. Planning is not the name of a stage. Inventory or identification. One name. It's up to you. As according to the forest department, in our country, forests are generally divided into how many categories? Sit down. Name them. Name them. That's it. Huh. Wait. That's it. Reserved, protected. Sit down, both of you. Reserved, protected. Sit down. Aapne jo kaha, you are familiar with the soil profile, which is consisting of four horizons, A, B, C, D. In soil profile, A horizon indicates the standing bushes. She said, humus, sit down, or topsoil. D horizon indicates the wait, parent rock, the type of a rock to which as a wedding possesses bedrock, parent rock. Very good. Next question. There is a Ayush Gosimajor, 13 roll number, then 28. 36.